Howdy y'all, and welcome back to, not Minecraft, to Train Simulator 2020, right? Now in today's episode, we are going to start a brand new story here, and it's going to be, or a brand new mission rather. This one is called Fill in the Heat. It's 45 minutes long, so we're going to be right on track. For this. As y'all probably have figured out from the very first episode, that these missions are really long. These missions are pretty darn long. So, we are just gonna get on. Get on with it. So do we want in the train? I think we're going in the train this time, since it's the same train that we previously were in. We're going to go inside the train. So I think that'll be good. Okay, so we're here. We gotta go 45 miles an hour. There's a heat wave in the region. There have been reports of small brush fires, which firefighters are tackling. You should not interfere with today's special to Castle Rock, but be vigilant just in case. We have a few minutes here. In the train here to get the full effect. To get the full effect on what we're doing, we gotta be in the train, right? But we can take a peek. Can take a look outside, see what it's all about. Sunny bear. So we might see some brush fires. Possibly. I'm not sure, but we will see. Do we have to pick up people? Yes, I think we have to pick up people because of this sign right here. Because of this, I think we're supposed to pick people up. Yeah, pick up passengers. Drop her down. Come on. Shut off. Lower our speed down, because we've got to pick people up here, I think. I think we gotta pick people up anyway. We will find out. Well, that's what this says. Pick passengers up. But there, like, ain't a place to pick nobody up. It's, oh, yeah, there is. It's always our habit. We always pull up not enough. Your back is like never fully here, but who cares? Monument. And then click the button every time, right? We're still running late. Always am. Let's get going. We're late. Got 7 miles, huh? Make sure they wouldn't do anything, yeah? No, we just got cruise. Pretty cruising tap. Once we get up a little bit for speed, we'll cut her back some. Give her some go-go goot juice. We're really creeping. Going really slow, seems like. Does it work with sand? Does it give us more? Yeah, it gives us more traction if we have sand, because these tracks are a little slick, so if we had sand on the pitcher. If we had sand, we get some more traction. True that. Is that a fire up there? Is that just a truck? Oh, that's just a house with lights. The key is to put sand when you're turning at high speeds like this. Give her some gas and get going a little bit more. Gotta pick up a pace a little bit, huh?
we're what, 15 minutes in? That means we got about, what, 20 minutes-ish?
Maybe 30. Probably insane. Ain't too safe going around curves at 45 mile an hour in a train. Probably in a safe decision. We're flying though. We're going good now. We're really climbing in speed though, which is good. As it were, we're doing pretty decent here. We're right under our speed limit, and we gained a few minutes on our ETA there. Keep around 45, will you? Up here it's 55, so we can speed up a little bit. Got about 20-ish minutes, give or take, so we're slowly making it. So 407 is when we're supposed to get there. 07. Oh, we're speeding. Fudge. Drop her down. Ooh, I lost a few points there. Alright, I cried quite a few points. It like won't let me go. Keep it on minimal, we're good though. What are we supposed to do when we get there? Stop there. It doesn't say. Oh, this is a track. That's. Then we gotta stop at the place. So. Oh, it's okay if I lose a few points. We're at 55 now, so we're good. Losing a few points never hurt anybody. There's MP8 up here. MP8 right here. Give us a little bit of breakages. Good round 10. Seems to be like a good number. We're still somewhat hovering around a good speed. But we're not really gaining now though. We're just steadying. See, now we're gaining. It's weird. This game is real weird. Let's try 3. Because with 3, we're still gaining, but it's really slow, though. It's like too much. She's really touchy. She's really touchy. Like really, really touchy. Oh no, she's really touchy. Too touchy. Too touchy for my taste. Just saying. The steam engines in this game are really fun to do too. Diesel, it's kind of just gas and braking are done. Steam engines, you actually got to do something. So yeah, we got about 20 minutes. We gained some time, so we're still good. Okay, we might want to start slowing her down. Because we got to stop here. Right, stop there? Yeah, stop there. Diner on fire near the railroad at MP9. You must stop until it's safe to pass. Okay. I'm down. I'd love to get a thumbnail picture though of this. Diner on fire. Definitely. So there's a diner on fire somewhere in here, but I don't see it nowhere. This is a normal house. MP9's up here a little bit. I don't want to be the one dude that stops in the on the thing here. Let's see if we can spot this diner. Because that's a diner over there, I reckon. That's a supermarket. Firefighters are on the scene. No, we're moving a little bit. No danger at this time, so we can slowly take off. You're given the all clear to proceed past the signals. Is that it? Hold on. This porn deal really... screws with me.
God dang it. Turn off.
Is that it? Is that it? Fair? Put down on fire.
There's the diner. That's the diner on fire. When your place is on fire, it's kind of a
big deal when your diner's on fire. Don't you know? Lost a little bit of time there from the fire, but nothing we can't get back. Pick up passengers up here now. We're still at 407, 408. We're 1 minute behind schedule, which isn't that bad. Actually, that's our ETA for arriving. We're actually like 2 minutes late arriving, getting there. Let's give her some gas. And up here it's back up to 45, so it's lower or some. Up here it's 45 again. Gained a few seconds off our time there. Just a couple. And as we're going downhill here, we're going to gain more speed. Are we really going downhill? Yeah, we are going downhill. Look at that. I wonder what these are for, because they weren't just empty. We're at 46. We're good until we start. Until we get to about right here is where I'm going to worry. Put some tracks in now so we can stop. At least slow down a little bit. Especially when we're going downhill. Supposed to be there right now. Yeah, we're supposed to be there right now. Sucks. We're still gonna be late. A bite. Our first two games, we were late to our spots. Figures. Now our places is right up yonder too. Try five. Five seems to be. Well, we're still lower now. Let's give her some gas. That might be a little much. That might be too much gas for our speed that we need to be going. Seems to be hovering around 39 though right now. Which is pretty well good. Pretty good. 5 miles under. About right. Now gaining slowly. We're going downhill too, so I'm actually shocked we ain't gaining more speed. And then from Larkspur, we got, 10 minutes about? Depending on the road speed. See, we're supposed to be leaving Larkspur right now. But we ain't even got there yet. We ain't even got there yet, and we're supposed to be leaving. This one might be a little rough. Up here is our stopping grounds, eh? Yep, there's our stop. Get out, people. Get out. Get out. Are you guys screwed up a little bit more? Maybe I might have to. Might have to scoot up a little bit. Yep, I think we got screwed up right here. Okay, that's good. We're gonna have to get out of here quick. Very, very quick. Cause we got a little while. Cause we have, how long? Pick up passengers. 20 more minutes. And we're running a few minutes behind, so. See if you can regain some pace. So what time do we gotta make it? By 23. So we're right, almost right on time right now. Going to speed, be Speedy Gonzales here. Supposed to be there in 10 minutes. A minute a mile. Rough. Gotta get going. We're down 91 points. But if we make it on time, we'll be positive in points. If we make it on time. Main deal. Up here at 65 though, so we're good. We'll be good because up here at 65 mile an hour. The long train we're passing. Very long train we're passing. Oh, didn't get done with him now. Speedier up now. Now we're golden for a little while, huh? Supposed to arrive at what time? 23. We're a minute late. See if we can get there early. That'd be ideal. Get there early. We going bloody fast. 61 miner. Almost 62 miner. We ain't get to where it's at 23. This is wonderful. We got a little bit of gas at least. At least we got some gas to go along with. Well, being a minute late now ain't too bad then. Maybe we'll make some time. I don't think so, though. We're gonna be close. We got 6 miles. Well, yeah, 6 miles. Running a minute late, though, I don't think it's that bad. If we were running 5 minutes late like before, that'd be a problem. We're 6 minutes away. And we're going to be about 10 minutes late in our video. We're going to have it about 55 minutes when it's really supposed to be 45. We gained 1 second though on our time. We're cruising now, that's for sure. We are moving. If we get past 65.5, then I'm gonna bring her down some. See how the time over here don't quite match speedometer. About 4 minutes out. And up here it's back at 60. So when we get to about right here is when we'll be dropping. Goes to 60 and turn goes to 45. don't know. I don't understand why we're dropping, though. Oh, because we're going uphill. Yep, we're going all uphill. Good thing we're dropping, though, because we got to get down to 45. Three more minutes, boys and girls. 3 minutes. I'm glad we're still dropping, though. Oh, wait, this is our stop right here. Crazy, that takes us 3 minutes to go a mile. I'm afraid we're not going to get down to 45 by the time we get to our Castle Rock location. Because we're not even at 49 yet. I'm actually shocked the speed limit is still 60. I thought it was 50. Not too shabby. 1 minute off schedule. Not too bad. Just gonna yeet myself in this station. I'm here and only 1 second beside, or 1 minute behind schedule. Actually, I got here right at 43. Okay, we made it, and about a minute behind schedule, not too shabby. Let's unload our passengers, and be about it. So I gained 197 points. Like 100. So I gained. I lost 347, but I gained 288. It's a good deal. So I will be seeing y'all in the next episode of Train Simulator 2020. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, like the video, and hit my notification bell to get notified on all my upcoming Train Simulator videos. I will be seeing y'all in the next episode of Train Simulator 2020. Bye-bye. Take care.